This video is a step-by-step process on how to resolve a BSOD error on a Razer Blade. A stop error, better known as a blue screen of death or BSOD, is an error screen displayed on a Windows computer system after a fatal system error. Causes of BSOD: incompatible or conflicting device drivers, corrupted critical Windows system files, malfunctioning computer subsystems such as GPU, RAM, motherboard controller, and so on. And every time BSOD occurs, there will be an error code which will be used to get to the root of the problem. Here's some error code examples. Critical process died. System thread exception not handled. IRQL not less or equal. Video TDR timeout detected. Page fault in non-paged area. System service exception. DPC watchdog violation. Let's get started. To fix a BSOD error, scan the QR code displayed on the screen by using any third-party QR scanner app on your phone. You will be directed to the Windows Troubleshoot Blue Screen Errors page, then follow through with the troubleshooting instructions. You can download a QR scanner app from Google Play Store or Apple Store. Alternatively, you can take note of the error code. Go to the Windows Support page that is linked in the description and type in the error code in the search bar, then press Enter to get to the troubleshooting guide. For more details, you may also check out the link in the description on how to troubleshoot common BSOD error codes. To rule out the error being caused by hardware changes, remove any recently installed hardware, for example, RAM, SSD, HDD, and so on. Once suspected hardware has been removed, restart the system. Any damage or issues caused during installation or as a result of incompatible parts being used is not covered under the warranty and may void the warranty coverage. See the Razer Warranty Policy that is linked in the description. Also, keep in mind that the hardware on your computer degrades over time and may cause a blue screen error. For other hardware-related causes like a blue screen error that occurs when unplugging the Razer Corex Chroma, ensure that you have the latest drivers and updates installed on your system, including the latest Windows 10, RS5, or later. Some applications may have issues with hot removal. Similar to removing a flash drive, you should eject or disconnect the GPU from the NVIDIA and AMD drivers before unplugging the Thunderbolt 3 cable. To rule out the error being caused by software, remove any incompatible applications, drivers, or third-party antivirus. If you are still able to boot up Windows, you can uninstall any suspected software. Keep in mind that suspected software can be an application you recently installed that causes the blue screen error to occur while being run. To uninstall any suspected software, open Settings, then click on Apps. Find and select the suspected software, then click the Uninstall button. Follow the on-screen instructions until the uninstallation process is complete. Repeat the steps to remove all suspected software that may be causing the problem. You may also check any recently installed system or driver updates, for some of it may cause the error to occur. For NVIDIA driver-related issues, check out the link in the description on how to get the latest NVIDIA drivers for Razer systems. If booting up Windows is not possible, boot the Razer Blade into safe mode. To do that, press the power button to turn on the Razer Blade, then keep holding the power button down for about 5 seconds until the Razer Blade shuts down automatically. Repeat this process a couple of times until you are greeted with the recovery option. Once in the Windows recovery environment, do the following. Select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options. Click Startup Settings, then click Restart. After the computer restarts, choose Enable Safe Mode with Networking. While in safe mode, proceed to uninstall any suspected software. If the issue persists, consider performing system recovery and ensure to secure a backup before doing so. That's it! The BSOD error on your Razer Blade should now be fixed.